Diuretic non-responsiveness is defined as a furosemide dose equivalent to 1 mg per milliliters of daily urine output. Example, 200 milliliters urine output in response to 200 mg furosemide equates to an equivalent dose ratio of 1 mg per milliliters. Furosemide non-responsiveness has been shown to identify those at risk for renal replacement therapy. Further attempt to continue diuretics when target urine output is not achieved is not justified, bearing the risks of side effects. Thank you.